4 people are in custody accused of 24 car burglaries between Hammond and Ponchatoula. The alleged spree came to an end on Sunday when Tanchipahoa deputies responded to calls and caught 3 of the teens. The 4th got away but turned himself in the next day. The suspects are 19-year-old DeMarco Taylor and 3 juveniles. Detectives link them to 24 cases in nearby apartment complexes and subdivisions.